Hello, this is called awkward chair, and I'm going to add shoulders to it. So you're going to sit back on your heels and reach your arms up parallel to each other, nice strong arms. Sit back on the heels, abs engaged. All you're going to do is step back with one foot, turn your palms to face forward, bring those elbows down and in as you bring the knee up. A lot going on, but it's very effective. So your arms look like a goalpost as you bring your knee up and reach. I'm gonna do six more. There's six from the side, five, reach, four, stay nice and low, three, don't come tall, stay down here. I'll do an extra one. Here we go. Elbows in, reach back, and to home. I'll tuck my shirt in. I want you to see it again from the other side. Reach up. There's awkward chair. Turn your palms. Put one foot back, stay nice and low. Exhale, inhale. Crunch, reach. Six, reach. Strong arms, abs in, blow, breathe in. Three, two, reach. One, reach up and down. Woo! Sneaks up on you. You'll feel your heart, your abs, your shoulders, your arms, and your legs.